Yes, we know, I'm sure you know about all the development in Israel. And this is Lieberman, you know, Lieberman who wants Netanyahu, I want joint governments run by Jewish religious law. Yeah. You know, a lot of times he's very much against religious laws, against studying Torah. We know quite well that he's really kind of hatred, but doing everything to disturb Jewish people to keep their lost popular study Torah. Unfortunately, this situation, really, you know, he brought to this situation, as everyone knows, the elections very likely can be. So, unfortunately, as we said, this kind of attitude, Great Rabbi says that it's really something which is difficult to understand from where it comes. So let us see what the Torah says about him. My behavior, by the way, it is amazing. All what you see here comes in one chapter in Deuteronomy. This is 8 Deuteronomy, and this is 28. And here one word in the beginning of 29. But Messi, all the main ones in one chapter, unbelievable. So what we see here, in the center you have Lieberman, and as he mentioned, he's always a Mesit. A Mesit is exactly the expression, like inciter, always really have things against, enticing, inciting, all this kind of opposition that you have against religious, and according to Kabbalah, Tikkuni Zohar, and Zohar, these are exactly what the Kabbalah says will be before Mesat time, that the leaders of Israel will be against Torah, and they are called Erevram. Yeah, Erevram, mixed multitude. So comes here, this multitude, run for sure, connected with the evil forces of Amalek, The Chafetz Chaim says about those Jews in Russia who used to kidnap Jewish people and to give them to the Russian army. So he says it's not Amalekite, because Amalekite doesn't mean only physically, spiritually. And this somebody who is spiritually against Torah is belongs to Amalek, so comes here also. Now also it is interesting that you have here down really the heavenly angel of the Amalek, which is Samael. So altogether, really, this is really the explanation to such a phenomenon. How can it be so much against Torah, against Orthodox Jews, and again anything to do with the with keeping the Shabbos? He's very much against the decrease in the Shabbos. Yeah, he's very cross when Jews ask for keeping the Shabbat, and he says no, we could desecrate. So unfortunately, very difficult situation in Israel now. We don't know what will be, but this is Lieberman. Everyone knows that he is really well causing this very difficult time to Jewish people, you can say, in Israel.